finished with dark humour called the Bronsons. At the time, there was an advertisement in newspapers that Bronson cigarette lighters said the Bronson lights first time, every time. That was taken to be reference to my concern that potentially burst into flames. Now, you can see now a number of different Shermans. On the whole, the main difference between them is the engine they've got pushing them around. Just about every single one engineering company in America has turned over to producing as soon as America knew it had an engine on board. Those factories didn't have access necessarily to the same engines. Different factories produced different Shermans, different engines. As we come round, first one we can see here is the M482. The engine you can hear. There we are, we've got twin Detroit diesels in the back there.